What's up, YouTube? Just wanted to do a little update video, let people know what some of my plans are for my channel, what videos are going to be coming out soon. If you haven't checked out, I recently did a Rango movie review, since technically I did start my YouTube channel to do movie reviews. I will admit that. And I've kind of gotten a little bit off track in recent months. But it seems to have been for the better, so I don't know. But I wanted to do a movie review for my peeps over at Spill.com. You guys rock. And Rango was a kick-ass movie. You can check them out, review, and learn more. I also got my first real video response for my most popular video, actually, I think. At least non-movie-related or Spill-related video. The May 21st Rapture video that I did, I got a very nice Christian individual. I don't know if it's a man or a woman, since in the video it's no audio, it's just text mostly. Pretty much somebody who doesn't believe the Rapture is going to occur on May 24th. They don't believe in that either, but they are a Christian, and they kind of do a defense for Christianity, as well as why nobody can know the end of the world. And I'll admit, in my original video, for more comedy's sake, I kind of was talking about how, you know, if Christians are wrong this time with the Rapture thing, then they should just kind of, like, turn to atheism. It was meant to be a joke. I didn't think it would actually happen, and I knew it wasn't going to happen. But this person, I guess, took it somewhat seriously, so they decided to do that, and I'm not going to deny anybody the right to post a video response on any of my videos, so I accepted it. And if you're interested in that, just go to my video, my May 21st video. I'll have a link in the description bar. And you can click on that and then just scroll down to the video responses, and it's right there. I don't know why I'm pimping his video, since it's got more views than mine does so far, but I figured, what the hell. Post it as a response to my video, I'm going to pimp your shit, even if I don't agree with you. Other cool little updates. I finally found a suitable poster that I'm going to have in my background, so it's not just a white wall anymore, because I was kind of getting a little bit annoyed with that. I felt like I need something in my background instead of just a wall, and I got it via the newest National Geographic's issue. Came with this poster of the, I don't know if you guys can see it, but it's the face of 7 billion people. And I thought it was really cool. I got a real kick out of this when I opened it up in my National Geographic's. And essentially it's a, well, there's this little thing here. Let me read it to you guys. On a planet of 7 billion people, the population will reach in 2011. Who is the most typical human? According to statistics, a 28-year-old Han's Chinese male. The world's largest age bracket is 28. The largest ethnic group is Han Chinese. And with 1.3 billion people, the most populated nation in China is China, sorry. But the typical human is male by only a whisker. There are 1.1 men in the world for every woman. Other top ranking traits among the world's population are highlighted on the tabs below in this poster. By 2030, China will lose its top population status, and the most typical human's face will be Indian. So you hear that? By 2030, it's going to be mostly Indians up in this mofo. So I thought that was really neat. I'm looking forward to hanging it probably over in that wall there, since I've got a window behind me right now. And that's going to be really cool. Hopefully, I'm going to be posting this early tomorrow, which would be today if you're watching it. Figure that out. So hopefully later on this evening, if you're watching this, I will have my Pwnage video that I'm doing for Smart Warlord. Link to his channel below in the description bar as well. He sent me a video for Pwnage, and I actually found it kind of difficult to do, because it's about this dude who's a geocentrist. And it was really hard not to, because I pretty much could debunk the argument in like 30 seconds. Because the fact that we're going around the sun and not the other way around is such a well-established scientific fact. that it was really hard to come up with a lot of jokes and just let this and justify this guy pretty much rambling for. It's essentially a 30-minute video that I'm poning. And so to justify this guy rambling for 30 or so minutes on why the Earth is actually the center of the universe and the sun's going around it instead of vice versa was kind of difficult to do. But I think I pulled it off. Hopefully it'll all come together in the editing process, and I'm hoping it isn't going to be very long. I was shooting for 10 minutes. It might be 15, 16 minutes long. It's a good thing, though, YouTube has given me permission to post videos longer than 15 minutes, so if it is a little bit long, forgive me, hopefully it'll be entertaining. And this Friday, I will be going to see Paul, which is the newest Simon Pegg, Nick Frost movie. Love those guys' work, love Shaun of the Dead and Hot Fuzz, I'm hoping this one will be a winner too. And that will also come with a movie review, hopefully on Saturday. I'm not sure. It might be on Friday because I might go see an early showing, like around 1 or 2 o'clock, and hopefully have it up by the evening. But that'll be coming as well. And let's see here. Anything else? I know there. Oh, yes. I've been tagged. I got tagged to do a video about what books I am reading at the present moment. I think it's that. I'm not sure if it's that or my favorite books. I might have to go back and rewatch the video. and that'll hopefully be out by the end of this week as well. Hopefully, I'm not sure. I got kind of a weird busy week, so I don't know. It might come either next week. I'm not sure because I'm kind of putting together a list. I've seen a bunch of the other tag videos, and I'm trying not to repeat those guys' stuff. Like, I'll have a book on my list, and I'll see, you know, 420 Simpson has already brought up, you know, The God Delusion. Just get that one out. So, I don't want to repeat anyone else's, so hopefully that'll be out soon. So don't worry, I haven't forgotten about doing the tag yet, just been kind of busy. Anything else? I don't think so. I believe that's everything. That's my schedule for this next coming week. So, hope you guys will enjoy. There's another back to this poster, and maybe I should let you guys decide which one I use for my background. There's also the Earth, where it talks about where the most populated areas are. But I don't know, I dig the face. I dig the face of 7 billion, so I don't know which one I'm going to use. But if you guys, you probably won't even be able to see the whole poster when I put it hanging up on the wall, and I'm going to be in front of it anyway, so I guess it doesn't really matter, it's just there for show. But I'll let you guys decide. Whoever comments, gets the most comments for what side, that'll be the winner. So all four of you who comment on my videos regularly, you got a real shot to make a difference. Make a difference on my channel. Did the video response thing, talked about Smart's Pwnage video coming soon, hopefully tomorrow or today, depending on when you're watching this, or after the day, you know, whenever you might be viewing this video. Did that, talked about my Paul review coming up soon, talked about Pimp My Rango review, talked about Spill. Yeah, I think I did everything. So this has been my update video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Hope you're looking forward to some of these videos coming. If not, I'm sorry I've wasted your time.